But if you smoke, please ash in an ashtray, okay? My mom had this horrible habit of ashing in cups and cans and bottles. That shit is gross. Knock it off. I remember being younger trying to sneak that drink, right? Glug, glug, glug. What the hell, mom? Right? But the joke's on my mom, because when she passed away, we put all of her ashes in a 2-liter bottle. Guys, I'm fucking, that was a joke. Calm down. We put her in a 3-liter. She was a big bitch. And